Heyo everyone, this is the Happy Anime Cafe Manager here with another Let's Play for Fire Emblem Three Houses. Okay, we got one more support log here. Last one is for Flame.
Here to pester me, brother?
No, I think I'm the one who ought to be pestered.
Regardless of what I say to you, it is not as though it has any effect in reducing your worry over me.
True. And where you are, and no matter what you're doing, I will always worry. But that's only because I treasure you so very much. Please understand, I'm not trying to hurt you.
Of that I am well aware. I am touched that you care so deeply. When I think of it, it is my own fault that you have become so overprotective. I cannot blame you.
No, the fault is entirely mine. You were still so young. I placed far too much strain on you, and our lack of resources was no excuse. Worse, I failed to watch you during the battles. Your mother, too. We lost her because of me. Afterward, it broke my heart to see how much you would need to rest just to survive. I swore that I would dedicate every moment remaining in my life to your protection.
Ever since then, I have been afraid of falling asleep. My fear of sleeping is outmatched only by my fear of spending my life alone. Even if it cannot last, I want to live among my peers as one of them, as an ordinary person, similar to how you and Mother coexisted with your own comrades back then, fighting side by side.
Quite right. I know you must leave the nest someday. No matter how many ages our lives may span, I know that's the way of it.
Father.
Don't.
Nobody is listening, Father. Let me address you as such just this once. I have valued the quiet days you and I have spent alone together, but I am no longer a child. Just as you and Mother met one another, and eventually I was brought into the world, I...
joy to see you grow. But please, at least until this war is over, let me continue to worry. You're the most precious person in my life. I can't bear the thought of losing you.
It seems I have no choice in the matter. I shall allow you to worry about me enough for yourself and Mother both. But only that much and no more, my dear Father Keyhole.
Thank you, Sethly.
He says in Flame Happy. Yeah, I barely paid attention to what was going on. Like, are you kidding me? Let's see. Brawler, 33%. Advance. Sniper, 33%. Mortal Servant. I mean, Mortal Savant. Aw, sweet. No, I'm still gonna switch to the Chosen One during the chapters in the game. Quad. Cavalier, Brienne, Mage. Only a 72% chance. Yeah, I had him be in the Juden for a while, and his reason had, well, went up to D+. Yay! What about advance? Heroes, Swordmaster. Game seriously making me do this? Testing my theory out. I was getting worried that Billet wouldn't be able to pass an exam for his first master class. Certifications. Give him one more chance here. Okay, so it does have to be 100% chance for that character. So the logic here is, if it's less than 100% for a class that doesn't suit the character, they're not gonna pass unless it's 100%. And the only real reason why I kickstarted this episode is because of a flame support log. increase, 68% chance. Assassin, 76% chance. Mortal Savant. Well, he could be an assassin. Ah, oh, sweet.
Was there any doubt?
Monomer Dawn, 30% chance. Ignatz. Oh, he has 100% chance to beat Dark Mage, but I don't have the seal for it. Swordmaster, 74% chance. Ah, oh, nice. Yeah, she has improved her archery over time. Stats is too... Build is too low. Pegasus Knight, 73% chance. Grimoire. Holy Knight, 93% chance! Yes, pass. Yes!
I passed.
Not right now, though. Hilda! Armor Knight, Cavalier, Archer, Pegasus Knight. Check back with Leonie in a bit. Sniper rank is still too low. Bow Knight, 71% chance. That one is just a bust. Maybe it's not the class that she's destined for. I mean, I already have my heart set on Leonie becoming a great knight. Okay, now for set it. Oh, I'm all out of intermediate seals. Okay, Grimoire 68% chance. Let's see, for Archer, 68% chance. Hero, 76% chance. Assassin, 44% chance. Oh yeah. Plane. Yeah, her reason just isn't high enough. Yes! She succeeded!
I have succeeded.
Yeah, that's the only class she can move up to. Okay, can Lysithia pass this time?
Perfect.
So, the logic I just got complained about the logic that I just complained about the percentage being bullshit and that it can only be 100% for a certain character is just sounds believable, but it's incorrect. Before Lysithia couldn't pass the archer examination, and now she has. Like, what did I do different? Well, that's it. You have to move on to the next chapter. Thanks for watching, everyone. Until next time, to be continued, baby.